you've cut and thrust in this championship match so far, but I think the crowd's still waiting for the fireworks to happen. Kevin Hennessy with two Cork men there, John Fitzgibbon one of them. Oh, the fireworks have started in a real way for Cork.